In this video, I'm gonna show you how to easily download images and videos from Instagram in Android. This is the easiest method of downloading images from Instagram while browsing. Now I want to download this image. I'll click on the three dots and I'll click on download, and that's it. If you want to see how you can do this as well on your phone, then stick around. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, then consider subscribing. I make similar helpful videos about financial freedom, wealth, business and digital marketing. Welcome, this is Venkatakarthik Macharla, and now to download images from Instagram. All you gotta do is download the app OG Insta Plus, which is about 26 MB. The app is not available on Playstore, but you can download the app from the link in the description below. Once downloaded, install the app. You might get a pop-up saying that installing apps from outside of Playstore is risky. But fear not and continue anyway by clicking on allow in the settings. Once installed, log in with your Instagram username and password. And that's it. Now you can browse Instagram using this app and download images by clicking on the three dots and then clicking on the download button. Images you downloaded will be saved in OG Insta folder in your gallery. And I hope this video is helpful. And give a like and comment helpful or anything in the comments below to encourage me to make similar videos in the future. Do subscribe if you like this video. Check out my other videos from my channel, and bye.